Back at Highfield Road, Charlton's versatile Steve Gritt made a Southall-like save from Cyril Regis. Gritt had put on the jersey when Bob Boulder was injured. But in the second half, David Smith beat him after 56 minutes and put the first home win of the season well within range. 14 minutes later, it was 2-0. Gary Bannister off the mark. And it became three goals inside 20 minutes when Smith steered in his second. Two victories in a row for Coventry. Next stop, Wimbledon.